salon director, creative genius, avoiding making tax digital because you can't even write that?
But what if I mess up and go to tax jail?